So welcome to Trinidad's Hunting and Outdoor Channel. We'll be looking today at the crossman titan. We'll be doing some chrony testing, seeing how fast this actually shoots out pellet. The pellet that we are putting through this gun today is the Barracuda 10.65. So the gun is rated at 1200 feet per second. I don't think it will be at 1200 feet per second, but let's test it and see. This is a smoothbore air rifle, 0.177 caliber for Trinidad. So let's test it. So after a few shots, we got an average of 870, 871, somewhere around there. So ballistically, this gun is doing about 17 to 18 foot-pounds of energy, which isn't pretty bad for hunting the game that we have down here. A little bit on the low side as far as hunting deer and, you know, bigger game, but not bad for a rifle of this caliber. Although it's rated for 1200 feet per second, we are getting around 8 with this weight. I guess crossman got about 1200 using a much lighter pellet. So there it is, the crossman titan.